things that I really wanted to see going into this game. Again, we ran no offense other than our base dribble drive, which, you know, when you run offense, you have a base that everything breaks down into that, and that's all we did. Second half, we ran a little single-double for Travis just for give Kay a chance to run it a little bit before we go to Carolina. We played straight man, no gimmicks. And so we came into the game knowing we were going to do that. We knew this team had played in a very, very good basketball game at Central Michigan the other night. They actually have an 18-point lead at Central Michigan. They went to the end of the game with 10 seconds to go or so, up three, and